Here we will see operators in PHP. Operators are used to perform operations on some values. PHP operators can be categorized in following forms: arithmetic operators, assignment operators, bitwise operators, comparison operators, incrementing and decrementing operators, logical operators, string operators, array operators, type operators, execution operators, and error control operators. First is arithmetic operators. The PHP arithmetic operators are used to perform common arithmetic operations such as addition, subtractions, etc. with numerical values. Different arithmetic operators are plus, minus, multiplication, division, modulus, and exponential. Next is assignment operators. The assignment operators are used to assign values to different variables. The basic assignment operator is equal to. Different assignment operators are equal to, which sets the value of right operand to the left operand, plus equal to, that is add then assign. It will make addition for a equal to a plus b. Minus equal to, subtract and then assign. It will give subtraction same as a equal to a minus b. Multiplication equal to, that is multiply and then assign. Multiplication same as a equal to a into b. Then divide and then assign. This operator finds the quotient same as a divided by b. Modulus equal to, it is divide and then assign. This operator finds the remainder same as a equal to a mod b. Next is bitwise operator. The bitwise operators are used to perform bit level operations on operands. These operators allow the evaluation and manipulation of specific bits within the integer. Different bitwise operators are. First is AND. Gives the bits that are 1 in both A and B are set to 1, otherwise they are set to 0. Or bits that are 1 in either A or B are set to 1. XOR, bits that are 1 in either A or B are set to 0. NOT, bits that are 1 set to 0 and bits that are 0 are set to 1. Shift left, it will left shift the bits of operand A and B steps. It will left shift the bits of operand A in $B steps. Shift right, right shift the bits of A operand by B number of places. Next is comparison operator. Comparison operators allow comparing two values such as number or string. Different comparison operators are equals, which return true if A and B are equal. Identical, return true if A is equal to B and they are of same data type. Not identical, return true if A is not equal to B and they are not of the same data type. Not equal, return true if A is not equal to B. Less than, return true if A is less than B. Greater than, return true if A is greater than B. Less than or equal to, return true if A is less than B. And space shift, return minus 1 if A is less than B and return 0 if A is equal to B. Next is incrementing and decrementing operators. Plus plus. It will increment the value. If we give plus plus a, it will increment the value of a by 1 and then return a. And if we give a plus plus, it will return a, then increment the value of a by 1. Next is decrement. Minus minus a decrements the value of a by 1 and then return a. And a minus minus returns a, then decrement the value of a by 1. Logical operators. The logical operators are used to perform bit level operations on operand. These operators allow the evaluation and manipulation of specific bits within the integer. AND operator returns true if both A and B are true. OR operator returns true if either A or B is true. XOR operator returns true if A and B is true but not both. NOT operator returns true if A is not true. AND operator returns true if either A and B are true. OR operator returns true if either A or B is true. String operators. The string operators are used to perform the operations on strings. There are two string operators in PHP. First is concatenate, which concatenate both A and B. Concatenation at assign. First it will concatenate A and B and then assign the concatenated string to A. Next is array operator. The array operators are used in case of array. Basically these operators are used to compare the values of array. Plus, that is union. It gives union of A and B. Equality. It will return true if A and B have same key and value pair. Inequality. Return true if A is not equal to B. Identity. Return true if A and B have same key value pair of the same type in same order. NOT identity. It will return true if A is not identical to B. And inequality. Return true if A is not equal to B. Type operators. The type operator is used to determine whether an object, its parent and its derived class are the same type or not. Basically, this operator determines which certain class the object belongs to. It is used in object-oriented programming. Then execution operator. PHP has an operator backticks, which is used as execution operator. PHP executes the content of backticks as a shell command. Execution operator and shell exec give the same result. If I give echo backtick dir, it will execute the shell command and return the result. Here it will show the directories available in the current folder. Error control operators. PHP has one error control operator, that is @symbol. Whenever it is used with an expression, any error message will be ignored that might be generated by that expression.